In this tutorial, you'll learn how to edit multiple text layers together. But before we start, take a moment to subscribe to our channel and make sure to press the bell button to be the first to know about our new videos. Do you ever have more than one text layer and want to edit some of the text layers all at once? Luckily, there is a way to do just that. Simply select multiple text layers at once in the layer panel. Just select any of the text layers you desire, then add the other ones by holding Command on Mac or Ctrl on Windows and click on the desired text layer. Now you have two options to edit those. Either tap T and edit your desired parameters from the top, or for additional parameters, go to Windows, Character. Here you have more options to choose from, including color, font faces, font sizes, kerning, leading, etc. Do you work with multiple text layers often?